Hello, welcome back to my project. This is Eric. Let's go back to Y2K, very old fashioned. In the first Matrix movie, Thomas Anderson lies face down in front of his computer. Suddenly, a text appears on the computer screen, waking up. He opens his eyes and checks the screen. Wake up, Neo. He's very confused by this situation, and he says again, "The Matrix has you." Then he starts talking again, "Follow the white rabbit." Knock knock, Neo. This was a very impressive scene in this movie. Talking through the computer monitor was very interesting. Anyway, the point is that I have added some features to the new version of the library called Digital Rain Animation to be able to create a similar text animations. This version supports dream mode. Also more importantly, it supports not only TFT API, but also LovyanGFX and Arduino GFX. So I think it can be used anywhere if you have a display on your system. The first one is Matrix mode. It's the same as in the previous version, but an example has been added so that Japanese letters can be printed instead of the alphabet. The second is text mode. You can simply animate any string you want. The last one is the showcase mode, which plays the animations of the two modes played sequentially. First, the text animation is played, and when it's finished, it switches to Matrix mode and continues playing. I've been thinking about where to use this. As you know, Screensaver is a computer program that you can set to turn on when you are inactive for a certain period of time. Initially used to prevent damage to older monitors, it's now used as a way to prevent users from viewing desktop content while away. This is a Tesla webpage I made in the past using LVGL. You can find this tutorial on my channel about this project. By adding this library here, if there is no touch event from the user for more than 5 seconds, the screensaver is activated. This time, it's a watch. This is also one of the projects that I made based on LVGL in the past. The matrix animation can be played at any time by a button event. I think it can be applied very simply anywhere, so this will allow you to have a matrix effect screensaver even on the MCU. Actually, this is a library I made for fun. Honestly, this is not useful. I hope you guys don't get too serious because I'm just making and sharing it for fun. Some links can be found in the video description below. Hope this is helpful. That's it for today. Thank you for watching. See you on the next project.